Hello, I'm your host, Daniel Taylor, and welcome to When Paintings, not yet, welcome to When Paintings Come Alive. Let's do a painting of the well-thought of humanitarian and actress, okay, actress Audrey Hepburn. Please come along with us and I'll show you how this is done. We'll begin this by blocking in all these areas I pre-sketched here. Let's use a smaller brush now. Now this is burnt umber. We'll get into the sections. The ear. Red, yellow, so a touch of blue here. We're going to make a skin tone color. Put some white into it, and just get it to the tone that I'm looking for. I'm not going to have it too light, and I'm not going to have it too dark. As you notice, I pre-sketched those areas, so let's paint in around those areas of the face. Using the smaller brush now. keep just a very small area of dark there, just so I can remember where the outline is. We'll begin highlighting the face with a lighter color. Now for the darker highlights, let's go up and around this area. I think it's time that we put in her eyes. Please come along with me and I'll show you how this is done. Thank you. Well, before continuing on that, let's work on the eyebrows. Now we're making the color here for a lipstick. Let's put this on now. Now let's get into the ever more lighter highlight.
Reminds me of you and you. Are the one I adore, adore. The moon.
All right, using burnt umber, let's put in her hair. Just do a little bit of highlighting in your hair here. This is burnt umber, yellow ochre, and some white mixed together. Let's just leave her hair for now and work on the tiara. Using ivory black, let's put in her clothing. Using just a smaller brush now. Carry this on just to get a brief outline of the area. Let's use some gray here. This is white, and let's put some pearls in here. Let's put some diamonds in here, just to go with the tear. And all this is just little dabs of white. Britsin, yeah, yellow ochre, yellow, and just a slight amount of white here. Let's do the background. Let's bring this up to the canvas now. Let's put in the cigarette holder. Well, what we do now is put a wash in the hair. Please come along and let me show you how this is done. Well, I would say that just about has it. I'd like to thank you ever so much for being here with us on When Paintings Come Alive, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you once again soon.